Hola guys, as you know, the Impossible Chef season 2 has begun, and the Impossible Chefs launched in 2018, and this is our second season, and it's bigger and better. This time we are covering multiple cuisines over 7 weeks, be it Mexican, Italian, Chinese, Indian, and different themes like dairy, baking, and even concentrating on local produce this time. So we are here today. The Mexican batch has begun, and we are at Chama Gaucha, the Radisson Kondapur today. Oh, now this is a table. We have Chef John here. So, Chef, what are we making?
We are making here a basic tomato salsa for the classic nachos.
And you're learning how to slip chilies?
Yeah.
As you see, we have so many variety of nachos here. There's charcoal nachos. These are called beetroot and spinach nachos. How colorful and flavorful they look like already. We have another surprise here. Let's welcome Alok, the general manager of Radisson. Hi, Alok.
How are you guys doing? Well, let me talk to the kids first. Okay, who's the best chef among all the kids? Raise your hand. One. What's your good name?
Best chef.
Oh my God! Wow!
And we have Chef John here, who is the man behind the entire program and, the way, Radisson has come forward, and Chef John has put in a lot of encouragement efforts to make this successful for the children and to teach them a lot. So, Chef John, how was your team? There was a lot of creativity going on at your table.
First of all, I want to thank Sushma Culinary Lounge for bringing us the kids over here, the Impossible Chefs. So the energy is immense. Whenever I look through the kids, it gives me a lot of energy. The first thing you see the kids, they are fresh, they are open, they are ready to learn. That's the most important thing. So it's easy to train a kid. It's not never difficult. There's a misconception, oh, they are kids, how they will handle cooking. Actually, I had a great experience teaching them because they are so open, they are so eager, they are so excited to know and learn the new thing. So, it was really a great experience for me.
How lively do we feel today?
Yeah.
It's the first day of the field trip, and the kids are enjoying the demo and cook-off a lot, and the chefs are so friendly with the kids over here, and I can see the excitement totally in their faces.
Yes. So. Really very excited, Sushma, because cooking was always something very special to us. When it comes to kids cooking, even more. And thanks to properties like Radisson, who are encouraging kids to come to their kitchens, and Radisson High Tech City. And thanks to Alok, Chef John and his team, inviting kids to their kitchen, and we can see what kind of an effort they are putting. So really brilliant to see these chefs are encouraging the youngsters to come into the kitchens and learn something new. And for kids also, it is a very holistic experience. They saw the kitchens at their home, they saw the kitchen at Culinary Lounge, they learned, and now I'm surprised their chopping also is very fine. So in the last 3 days, thanks to Chef Bhakti and team, who has learned a lot of things to kids, now their chopping is also fine.
Oh, they've improved a lot.
Yeah.
From triangle and quadrangle tomatoes, they've come up to, square shapes, a more, refined chopping it is.
Yes. So, thanks to all schools, parents and industries like this to encourage kids to come into the kitchen. Let us together inspire more and more kids to get into the kitchens. Jai Hind.